In this box is our new OptiSigns Pro Signage Player. Today, I'm going to give you a first-hand look at the unboxing experience and demonstrate how to install this player to your screen. Along the way, you're going to learn about all the incredible features and qualities that make this player the right choice for your digital signage needs. So, let's take a closer look. A quick start guide is provided to help with your initial install. Here we have our Pro Signage Player. You'll notice it has a clean and slick design to it. We'll touch more on this in a minute. Under the player, you'll find the accessories. This includes a power cord and four regional plug-in adapters, allowing you to connect to different outlets across the world. There is a 1.5 meter HDMI cord to connect to your screen. There are two Wi-Fi antennas, a custom T-mount bracket with corresponding hardware. There is even four small cushion pads for you to lay the player on a flat surface rather than mounting it. Now, let's talk about the player a little more. Notice how thin it is. This gives you the ability to install it directly to the back of your screen when there is very little room between your screen and the wall. The custom T-shaped bracket allows you to install the player in multiple different layouts to ensure you have a secure and stable mounting. Not planning on mounting the player? No worries. This sleek design provides a professional look while taking up a minimal amount of space. This compact mini PC may be small, but it is a powerful device made for industrial and commercial digital signage, suitable for mission control use. This player runs on Linux operating system and regularly receives automatic security updates. It utilizes the Intel Pentium quad-core processor, has 4 GB RAM, and 128 SSD storage space. That kind of power will provide you seamless content playback with 4K video supported. It is equipped with a passive cooling system, allowing it to run 24/7. Pretty cool. You don't have to worry about this player crashing from overheating or being overused. The strong metal casing provides protection against the elements and everyday wear and tear. In the front of the box, we have the power on button, multiple USBs, a USB Type-C, a TransFlash or micro SD card, and your RS-232 port, which allows you to send commands to commercial grade TVs, such as power on and power off. On the back, we have our power, HDMI 1, 2, and 3, your Ethernet LAN port, audio and microphone jacks, along with your Wi-Fi antenna connectors on each side. This is our third generation Pro Player. We guarantee the hardware and components are top tier and made specifically to support your digital signage needs. Now, I'm going to show you how quick and easy it is to install. First, mount or place your player in the desired location. Attach your Wi-Fi antennas or plug in your Ethernet cable. Connect HDMI from your screen to your player and use the port labeled HDA1. Snap on the outlet to your power cord and plug in. You'll notice your player is going to turn on automatically. After a few minutes, the initial setup screen will show, prompting us to set up Wi-Fi. If you are using Ethernet, then you will not see the screen. To configure your Wi-Fi settings, you are going to need a keyboard and a mouse connected to your player via USB. With your mouse and keyboard connected, configure your Wi-Fi settings. Select your Wi-Fi from the Wi-Fi SSID dropdown. If your Wi-Fi is non-broadcast, then select Hidden Wi-Fi and manually enter your network name. Enter your Wi-Fi password and username if prompted. Select your Wi-Fi security protocol that matches your network configuration. WPA2-PSK is most commonly used. If you do not know what security your network utilizes, then ask your network admin. If you are still unsure, then don't worry, because if you enter any information wrong here, then you'll simply be prompted to redo it. Once connected, your screen will show a pairing code, like mine is here. And now you can pair your Pro Signage Player to your OptiSigns account and start controlling your screen's content. Easy as that. Now, before I let you go, I wanted to point out a few advanced features that you can now utilize with our Pro Signage Player. After pairing your screen, you can find more detailed information on it. This can be very important for troubleshooting issues in the future, such as network connection or problems with your player. With your mouse, navigate to the top right corner of your screen and click on the hamburger menu to open the settings. A menu will appear on the left-hand side. Near the bottom, click on About. Here, you will find information about your device and the network connection. You can also reboot, access device logs, and change your player's Wi-Fi connection. If you are installing a lot of players at one time, we recommend you utilize our mass provisioning tool to help you save time with your install. This feature allows you to pre-configure your screen's names, the network information, initial content to be assigned, set the screen's orientation, and have your screens automatically be paired to your account. To achieve this, navigate to your settings in the top right corner, move to More, and select Provisioning Templates. After creating your Provisioning template, you will be able to download it to your micro SD card or your USB storage device. From there, you'll deploy it to your Pro Signage Players. Now, all you need to do is power on the players and your mass provisioning settings will automatically apply. We have step-by-step instructions on how to utilize our mass provisioning tool. A link is provided in the description for you to quickly access. Another great feature is for you to be able to set on-off timers and send other commands not only to your Pro Signage Player, but also to the screens they are connected to. If you have a consumer-grade TV, then you'll utilize the HDMI CEC method. If you are using a commercial-grade TV, then you'll be utilizing the RS232 method. For HDMI CEC, you will locate your screen, select Edit, click next to the operational schedule, and then click on New. Once again, we have detailed instructions covering this. You can find the link in the description for you to quickly get to that support article. With RS232, you will need to set up the connection for serial communication, create a command, and add that command to the template. Then you can push this command to your screen, just like we did with HDMI CEC, except this time we need to make sure external COM is selected. As always, we have a step-by-step guide for you to utilize with a link in the description. As you can see, our Pro Signage Player is ideal for your digital signage deployment. It is built to last in harsh conditions. The high quality components ensures reliability. And since this is a dedicated signage player, you will have full access to all of OptiSigns features. Now, you can confidently deploy an endless amount of engaging content. If you have any questions or need support, then please contact us. We are here to help and ensure you have a great experience with OptiSigns. So now, I hope you give our Pro Signage Player a try. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.